You chose four-wheel drive for the ability to go exactly where you want to go, on-road or off. So, let's talk about how the system works. Your electronically shifted transfer case provides four mode positions. Two-wheel drive provides rear-wheel drive in the high range for normal street and highway driving on dry, hard surfaced roads. Four-wheel drive high gives you additional traction for loose, slippery road surfaces only. And four-wheel drive low range gives you additional traction and maximum pulling power for loose, slippery road surfaces at low speeds. Do not exceed 25 miles per hour or 40 kilometers per hour. Neutral disengages both the front and rear drive shafts from the powertrain. It's to be used for flat towing behind another vehicle. To shift from two-wheel drive to four-wheel drive, select the desired position on the four-wheel drive control switch. Shifts between two-wheel drive and four-wheel drive high can be done with the vehicle stopped or in motion. With the vehicle in motion, the transfer case will engage or disengage faster if you momentarily release the accelerator pedal after pressing the button on the control switch. If the vehicle is stopped, the ignition must be in the on-run position with the engine either running or off. This shift cannot be completed if the ignition is in the ACC or accessories position. A quick note though, the four-wheel drive system will not allow shifts between two-wheel drive and four-wheel drive high if the front and or rear wheels have no traction and are spinning. Shifting into four-wheel drive low range can be done with the vehicle moving slowly or stopped. To shift into four-wheel drive low while moving with the engine running, slow the vehicle to 2 to 3 miles per hour or 3 to 5 kilometers per hour. Shift the transmission into neutral and while rolling, select four-wheel drive low on the transfer case control switch. Or you can bring the vehicle to a complete stop and with the ignition in the on-run position and the engine either off or running, shift the transmission into neutral. Now select four-wheel drive low on the transfer case control switch. Shift the transmission back into gear. Sometimes when shifting into or out of 4WD low, some gear noise may be heard. This noise is normal and is not detrimental to the vehicle or occupants. This video is not intended to take the place of your owner's manual. For complete details and other important safety information, please see your owner's information.